Save your first life. Your God doesn't live.